I'm Miss Kiss News. Hello, I'm Anne.
Hello, I'm Han, and welcome to the third episode of Miss Kiss News, which is broadcasted at 9 a.m. every Sunday morning.
What is the topic of Miss Kiss today, New Bowen?
Well, as you know, new school year is coming, so the topic of our news today is about preparation for new school year.
Wow, interesting this topic is.
Yeah, it is. And I think we need to prepare necessary studying aid, such as course books, notebooks, kind of pen, and things like that.
That's right. To me, I really like going shopping with my mom to buy new clothes and shoes. How about you? Do you like most when new school years come?
Well, I can't wait to come back to the school and meet our teacher and friends again.
So do I. I'm eager to see them again.
And next week, our school and university will resume preparing for official school day. So we have few days left to prepare things for our new school year.
Right, I finished buying things I need for my new school years. How about you? Do you like going bookstore to buy things you need for your new school years?
If you haven't finished this, let's do it. However, in addition to buying new things, don't forget to reuse your old notebooks or studying things again. Just a way you help your parents save money.
And that's all for Miss Kiss today. Thanks for joining us. See you again for coming Miss Kiss on Sunday morning. I am Anne.
And I'm Han. Have a great day.